Senator Joseph Biden dropped out of the hunt today, saying the disclosures about his plagiarism in law school and his exaggerations about his academic record made it impossible for him to continue.
I do it with incredible reluctance, and it makes me angry. I'm angry with myself for having been put myself in the position of having to make this choice.
The Delaware Democrat is the second candidate to be forced from the race by questions of character and integrity.